here at halftime. The most important number right now, after 30 minutes of play, the Ashland Eagles have a 33-20 lead over your Warriors. And they're going for it. Yep. Fourth down, literally the nose of the ball on the goal line. Cundiff barking out the signal. He's going to hand it off to McCoy.
Oh, they stopped him.
He's stopped.
Great play.
He is
great
stopped.
Play.
Dead in his tracks. Another handoff to Joik. Joik first down and more. Up the gut. Makes a cut to the 25, to the 20, down to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. Lord. And he's in the end zone. Under 40 seconds to go. Mockner back to pass. He's got Joik right up the middle. Joik with the catch and the move. Joik's going to take it to the house.
Touchdown.
Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Last play of the football game. Cundiff throwing it up for grabs. This ball's just hanging up there. There's a shove. There's contact. The ball falls loose. And the Warriors, with an incredible victory on homecoming by a score of 47-40.
Y'all ready? They ready? Well, come on. Well, come on. Y'all ready? They ready? We ready? We ready? Well, come on.
Come to do the rest. Step in the way, multiple shots are going through the test. You must have gone past the Chargers, boy. You was blessed. And I'ma take them out the game, y'all. It ain't no thing, y'all. You want a buck, I rip you up like a chainsaw. The game's wrong, boy. Please believe it. Keep your Bible with you, cause you gon' be needing Jesus. Feeding for chart topping hits. And RG ain't gon' stop dropping shit. I'ma make $1 million, then stand on the top of it. Rocking it. Ready for me.